York City, you're watching the CW11 Morning News.
Plus, the door-to-door waffle man. Larry shows us how one man is changing the way people in our area enjoy that breakfast treat.
It is not too messy to be out in the streets, and that's where my man Larry is. He's helping again. He's working the waffle bus, and he's making breakfast and handing out those delicious waffles to commuters. I hope, Larry, at some point, you're going to show that machine that pumps that good-smelling air out there, makes us all water in the mouth.
Well, I won't be talking about weather forecasts this morning or pool predictions or something. I'm going to be talking about a man who's revolutionizing the world of waffles right here in Manhattan. Well, that's a tall order, but it certainly sounds good this morning. Tom, here's our waffle man, and we are roaming the streets of Manhattan here in your, well, they're calling it the waffle bus. We don't want to call it that. It is the waffle wagon. We're right here on 47th Street. Now, we're talking about revolutionizing because there is a firm rule in the world of waffles, and it starts right here in the ladle, and that is what, Tom?
Absolutely. It's not pancake batter. It's real waffle batter.
See, you have it. Never, ever, if you're making Belgian waffles, use pancake batter. I'm letting you start out. Go ahead. Second rule is the fine cast that you use here.
Okay, we got real cast iron waffle makers from Belgium. Heavy duty stuff.
Yeah.
Really okay. Nice. This is the secret to the authentic formula.
Yeah, go ahead. Put that down. Let me try it for myself.
All right.
No. Am I doing this? You put it down.
You're done?
Let's see what we can do.
Right.
You know mine's not going to be very good. Just give me a shot. This is a rookie's move right here. Ready for that one?
That one doesn't take battle. This one.
No, never mind. Never mind on that one, too. I'm going to wait for that one to get going. How many different varieties do you have here going? Because these are the real deal. You have specials. Right. Coming up every morning.
This is the traditional Brussels waffle. It's light and crispy. Now here we have a new type of waffle that's never made it to America before. We are the only ones to have this in New York. This is the Liège waffle. It's
that's
soft
good.
And chewy.
Now, Chris, I love this too. Oh, watch out. We're steaming up the lens here too. Hey, we are not in a bathhouse this morning, everybody. We are cooking waffles. And I love this because this is a good one. You know what, am I saying it right? Dinges?
Dinges.
Dinges, that's a very good term for everybody out there. Everybody take it to work with you this morning. Dinges is what, Chris? Oh, Chris, by the way, you can find out the locations for the waffle wagon here by logging on to cw11.com/morningnews, and we got fine eats for you. Dinges, what is that?
That's a topping. I know all about this guy.
It's a Belgian word. It's a Belgian word for topping.
He knows it. Yeah, see that? Cool by this guy.
That guy
everything.
Was around my neck
Never
of the woods,
mind,
Larry,
I'm not
this
asking
weekend.
You questions anymore.
I'll ask you about weather, Larry. Where's the snow? You don't want any part of that. Neither do we.